they engage in these games like moving their headquarters over to a foreign country on paper, not in reality, just to take advantage of lower tax rates. And it is infuriating when they take tax breaks with one hand and give out pink slips in America with the other hand.